Tanya Killian, and in lane one leads the way, 138.59. Now into the final 25 meters of this C final. Haley Flickinger moving well in lane four. Top time here in the C final will be Flickinger touching in 2:14.04. Tanya Killian in second at 2:15.07, and third Chelsea Chanot at 2:15.33. Introducing our B finalists in the women's 200 butterfly in lane one from North Coast.